This is hard.
Hey, it's Lindsay.
Hey, it's Melissa.
And we're finally together.
Oh, you guys asked for a challenge. So we're giving it to you. The Blindfolded Makeup Challenge. Let's get started. Yeah. Okay.
So here's this boob with her blindfold on.
Okay. I don't even know what your brow thing feels like.
Oh, is this one?
No.
Heck.
Oh. Oh, okay. Together and it's on till the break of dawn. Two palm prints in the concrete.
Your face feels weird.
Actually weren't even getting anything on my brow.
Trying to look for eye primer. I think this is it.
Which I'm crazy. Thanks for the time we've had. Let's make the most of the time we have. This one's for you. Ow, why is it so dry?
Because it's running out. Sorry.
You want me to use a different one?
Oh my god.
Sorry.
It started like on my eyebrow and then slowly made its way down to my eyelid.
blender
with my finger.
Oh, I need a brush.
I don't know what I look like right now, guys, but I'm scared.
This feels right, okay. This is what I think it is. No, it's this color.
This is your eye?
No, it's my lip. No, I'm just kidding.
This is so bad.
No way, it's gonna look good.
She's not saying anything.
You just got your thumb. Oh.
Your eyebrows are probably really messed up. Let's be honest to you.
Okay. Okay.
How's it looking, guys? Am I cute yet?
Bye.
Okay.
How do my wings look, guys? Are they gonna make me fly?
Fly.
I think I put everything.
Okay, open your eyeball.
We should have brought a mirror. Oh, it's bright. Oh my God. I miss you so much.
Yeah, my lips are on my chin.
I missed your eyes too.
What do I look like? Jesus, I look like the Joker.
Got your eyebrows.
I got your eyebrows pretty good.
That is so funny.
Okay.
I think I'm pretty cute.
No, I look.
I'm so cute, guys. So cute. Putting on the blindfold. Did I grab?
Oh, I think I grabbed the right thing on the right. Like,
oh, wow.
Did you see it? Man, I am so boss. I was just like, shh.
I know.
Okay.
Oh, gosh.
Back me towards your face.
It's tickling me. She got methods, guys.
It's KKV. What do I want to do next? Okay, where the brush is at? Okay, this. Where is this? Oh, I think this is that dark thing.
I feel like you're not doing half bad.
Oh, my finger just almost went up your nose.
Oh, I just touched my finger. Oh, where'd it go? Okay.
Is it starting to get bad now?
Okay. Oh my God.
Okay. Okay, guys. What color do I use, guys? Okay, time to use another random color. Okay, I hope I got some color up on there. What is this? It's an eyeliner. Okay.
I hope this thing works.
Me too.
I think it will.
Do you feel wetness on your eye?
Yeah.
Okay.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. What lip thing do I want to use? Okay. Is this a dark color?
No.
This dark color feels like one.
Wait, where's the finger?
I'm back here.
Okay. I'm gonna like make it a little more voluptuous. Wait, where's the top of it? Wait, where's the top of your lip? Oh, here it is. Okay.
I hope you can see it. Wait, my chair is like folding in. Okay. Wait. This feels like a nice brush.
Okay, I know there was a pink in here somewhere. I don't remember which one it was.
To open my eyes. Oh, jeez.
Oh my god.
Do you want to see now? Never mind. You look like the Joker.
Oh my gosh, it felt like you were doing not that bad.
Wait, where did that green come from? What is that?
Like, that's the, you used green on me. Oh my gosh. Look at, I know this wing was fun. I was like, oh my gosh, it's going up to my eyebrow. And then you started putting the lipstick on my nose hole. And I was like, oh gosh. That's where that came from.
So there you have it. Obviously, we're like professional makeup artists who can, you know, just make works of art.
Okay, guys, let's have a talk now. We're starting a new channel.
The Skit Channel!
And it's going to be called nitskitz. Actually, we already made it, but there's nothing on it. But we just wanted to do something else other than beauty. And yeah, we just wanted to be funny.
Yeah, subscribe to that one too!
Nitskitz!
Just comment any other requests that you have for us to do, whether it's fashion, beauty, or more challenges, and we'll make sure to do those.
Yeah, guys, don't be afraid to like suggest anything. Like, for real, we will do anything, even if it's really weird. As long as it's not painful, we'll do it.